The first design-related leak of the next big thing from Samsung, the Samsung Galaxy Note 2 NE, as we already expect the hardware specs to the Note 20 to be similar to the Galaxy S20 and S20 Ultra. There's still going to be a design visual difference, a difference that will be very noticeable in day-to-day usage. So this is, like I said, for the first time a design-related leak is coming, so it's still pretty early, but it's looking very, very promising. He's got a decent track record. He says that this is the lead cover for the Galaxy Note 11 Plus internally, which we know that it's gonna be called as Note 20 when it's out, just like Samsung changed the naming for the S11 and call it S20. Search is pretty obvious. So the case is having a Galaxy Note 10-like shape with boxy corners and a huge turnout for that 108-megapixel camera setup. If you look at last year's flagship Note devices, the Note didn't, Note 10 Plus both have different camera design compared to the Galaxy S10 family, and even the year before that with the Note 9, Samsung had different camera design. If they always do this, at least since the past 2 years, to create that visual difference, they either use vertical cameras for S series and go for horizontal for the nurseries, or it's the other way around, but there is at least that difference. But this time around it's not gonna happen. The Galaxy Note 20 and Note 20 Ultra will be a lot similar to the S20 family thanks to that big cutout. We're gonna see that big camera right there. The most striking difference will be the shape of the phone, so instead of the rounded corners of the S family, we're gonna have that boxy sharp corner look, keeping that Note tradition. Now this could be because of the challenges they're facing by putting this big camera sensor inside a phone, or there might be another reason for this. It will be very interesting to see what more change they'll do in order to differentiate between the S and the Note lineup. Perhaps a new kind of display that could put the Galaxy Note 90 in a special place. We saw the trademark of Samsung be of display not long ago, so that could bring something to the table. So far off's 3.1 as well as faster RAM storage is on the menu for the next Note beast. Not only that, Samsung is internally working super hard on the next big software version, the One UI 2.5, which is said to bring some massive changes not only with the UI but also with the camera. So best believe the camera on the Galaxy S20 Ultra is definitely not at its best right now. It's gonna get a lot better as the time goes on, and perhaps by the time the Galaxy Note 90 comes on, it's gonna be in a perfect shape. Also, a huge news coming from Samsung Display: they're gonna end all LCD display production by the end of 2020. This is actually a great news for Apple users, because all future iPhones could rob OLED displays. This might be the only year where we might see an LCD iPhone in the form of iPhone 9 and iPhone 9 Plus, but with the higher-end model, Apple is going all that. Of course, Samsung is making those displays LCD is outdated. Apple should move on all that. Is the new way to go now. The One UI 2.1 for the Galaxy S10 Note and family, the update is rolling out now. Regarding the Galaxy Note 9 and S9 family, One UI 2.1 update, it might not actually happen, because one of the member from Samsung community says that there are actually no plans for One UI 2.1 updates for the S9 and Note 9 at the moment. This might happen late down the year, but as of now it's not planned for these devices. And fat, Galaxy Note 9 is the latest March 2020 security patch does not include One UI 2.1, which means it's also not gonna come to the S9 Plus currently. But if Samsung is really generous, we might see these features on these phones towards the end of the year. And speaking of software updates, Samsung will be rolling out another big camera update for the S20 family. According to ISO neighbors, this will face the software processing issues and of course the focus even more. I've personally seen that focus speed of the Astrodial Draw has improved a lot. I just want some massive improvements to how the phone handles the shadows when you're taking pictures in harsh conditions. Now if you're thinking of buying the Galaxy S3 Ultra, I suggest you should wait a bit, because same thing is about to bring another new color for this flagship phone. So right now we have black and gray, so we don't know what that color could be. It could be blue, or it could be the Aura Glow version, which would look amazing. So that's all these Samsung news we have. Be sure to subscribe to the channel for daily tech videos, and let me know your thoughts on the design of the Galaxy Note 20 family. Do you prefer the boxy look, or do you prefer the rounded corners? And yeah, if you enjoy the video, sub will be awesome, and leave your comment below. Thanks for watching, and see you on my next video.